Yeah, sure. Yeah, just make sure you don't lose.
No, I think we'll go just like that. Thank you so much.
No problem. What should I do?
I just want to clarify, first of all, I am a pharmacist, and my name is Kelly Barnes.
I need help.
What are your main and associated symptoms?
Well, as you can see, this is fine, this is not.
So what is the situation like?
Oh, God. It's gone, everything.
What have you done so far?
Chop my arm off.
When did it start?
When did it start?
That's it, I'm puking.
So when did it start?
It's been like this for a week.
Wow. Where is the problem?
Well, your problem right now is I just threw up all over your counter, but...
But where's the problem with your injury?
My arm. I'm missing my arm. Usually we have two as humans.
What makes it worse?
When I do this and when you talk.
What makes it better?
When you stop talking.
Well, based on what you said and the fact that your temperature is below 106.1, I think you can go ahead and treat this one all on your own. So I have this really good product. It's called capsaicin. All you have to do is apply it very generously to the area where your arm is missing. And it really should help in about a week or two. If it doesn't help in about a week or two, go ahead and come back in and we'll try to pick something else to help you out. Do you have any questions for me?
No.
You have a good day.
Yes.
You're gonna have to bear with me here. The water fountain ran out of water this morning, so I don't have my normal dose of cocaine-infused coffee. Woo! As you can remember from last lecture, we were talking about the Krebs cycle and how pyruvate gets in there into the mix. And pyruvate comes down, and it goes to this dookie here, and then that dookie interacts with that dookie, and then ubiquinone is here. Pyruvate goes to ubiquinone. Ubiquinone interacts with the phospholipids, and then the phospholipid membrane is born. Thank you. As we were talking about with the fluoroquinolones, is on this attachment here with the house and the fireplace right here with the garage door. Oh, wait a minute. Well, that dookie's supposed to be there. That dookie's not supposed to be there. Go ahead and switch this over here, and that's your fluoroquinolone. So, you've got your guanine here and your arginine here. They interact with each other. And when they go in here with the dookie, the DNA is cleaving itself right there at that spot. So, you got the Charlie Checker that comes in here. He's going, he's checking this here, and then he says, well, wait a minute. Charlie Checker starts here. He does a jump to one. He does a jump to two. But wait a minute. He does another jump to three to be king. Well, that's not supposed to be there. So then he goes in there. He says, hold the bone, hold the bone. And that is how DNA synthesis halts production.